SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block cookies on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to block all of the cookies in the Safari browser on your iPhone, then you can open the Settings app, scroll down, and select the Safari option. And now this setting has changed a little bit since the previous versions of iOS. Previously, the option to block cookies used to be here, but in iOS 17, it has moved. So you're gonna wanna scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu and tap on the advanced option. And then you're gonna tap the button to the right of block all cookies. And then you can just tap block all to confirm that some websites may not work if you do this and that it's gonna remove existing cookies and website data.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.